Express Sewer and Drain. This is gonna be the second video for 7820 Sun Terrace Way, Citrus Heights. First video was extremely hard to push the line all the way out. I did make it all the way out, but the line is impacted with grease, and it's really hard to keep the lens clean. This will be our second attempt and final attempt. Pipe is ABS. Okay, a lot of that debris has been pushed out. That's my skid mark in the center from the previous camera. Lots of grease buildup. Lots of standing debris. I have to run the sink one more time. I'm just going to give it a minute, let the water catch up, and then we'll continue the video. Okay, I'll turn the water off now and continue.
Walk out the bucket in the sink, and then that slide goes down in there and builds up, you know?
Yeah, sure.
I've watched guys in the process of building up. You know, what are you doing, man? That stuff is hard.
Mm-hmm. Randy, I appreciate it.
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Yeah,
it's
a pleasure to meet you.
Okay, here's our transition to 4-inch. Minor grease buildup in the 4-inch, dissipating as we move out. A little bit of standing water at 48 feet. It's actually a clean out. I'll go ahead and locate that for them if they want. Okay, here's the city clean out. I'm gonna go ahead and come back. Thank you. inspection.
15-foot fence with...
Razor...